They don't look down deep inside, or read between the lines, and it's no reflection of my you. Sometimes I feel like a Jesse James, still trying to make a name, knowing none is gonna change who I am. I was a young troubadour, when I wrote it on a song, I'll be no troubadour when I'm gone. That's right, that's who I am right now, the troubadour, and older by every day, but you know, enjoying the love of the good lovers of the great guitar centers that's going to give us our gear. We're trying to get our gear together, to get our gig right. So we go out there and sing a few songs, be a blessing to somebody, maybe put a little money in our pocket. You know, trying to get our gig together. You understand that, Scott, don't you?
A little bit.
I tell you, this place is all about trying to get your gig together. All right, with no further ado, we're going to call Jimmy C up to the stage. Come up here and sing your number one hit. Come on, the fans are clamoring for this number one. You ready to sing your number one? All right. Well, if you're going to get a number one, you got to sing the number one. You realize that, don't you? Okay, well, you got your one. You better sing it. Okay. Or it ain't going to stay at number one. All right, babe. Are you ready to bust out?
Well, I knew a man that once was a sinner.
I knew a man
that once was a drunk.
But I knew a man
that once was a loser. He went out in the woods and built an altar out of a stump. Me and Jesus got our own thing going. Me and Jesus got it all worked out. Me and Jesus got our own thing going. We don't need anybody. Tell us what it's all about.
Can't afford
no fancy preaching. We can't afford no fancy church.
We can't afford
no fancy singing. 'Cause God's got a lot of good people out doing His work. Me and Jesus got our own thing going. Me and Jesus got it all worked out. Me and Jesus got our own thing going. We don't need anybody to tell us what it's all about. Me and Jesus got our own thing. Jesus got it all worked out. Me and Jesus got our own thing going. We don't need anybody to tell us what it's all about. We don't need anybody to tell us what it's all about. We don't need anybody to tell us what it's all about. All about.
All right, a big hand for Jenny C. She came all the way from Nashville, Tennessee with that number one. Number one iTunes hit in her back pocket. She sings it all over the place. Big churches, big places. Did they get this other PA working over here? Let's take a look. Oh, looks like they might.